I like music, he said, because I have no segues. I think music is the one thing that almost every human being can agree on. There's very few people you'll find that don't like music. It's the thing that binds us all as humanities, that lifts our hearts on the wings of song and whatnot. And I think it was probably one of the first things invented by mankind once he could stand erect in Old Divide Gorge and knew that he had an opposable thumb. Yeah, I say it's one of the first things because I think you know what the first thing that was invented by man was. I don't think it's any coincidence that the word erect and opposable thumb are so often found in the same sentence. I think once man knew he could hold on to something, we know what the first thing invented was. Boom, 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 boom. And then, I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. Pretty sure that's the order of how it went. I like lots of music. I have black friends, and I like women, so like I'm not a huge country music fan. Thank you very much. That's the whole joke, by the way. There's really nothing else to that one. I don't think I'm bursting open any giant prize package when I tell you that country music is basically for white people. Exactly. It's like, and that's exactly the response that country music gets. White people want to get together and fucking eat pork rinds and be fat and wear shitty t-shirts and fucking go, woo! 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 It's like hockey and NASCAR. It's fun for white people because they don't want to attempt coolness at any point in their fat fucking life. So country's the perfect place to gather to hide in the herd. That's why there's no planes to Branson. They can't get off the ground. They just butt skip all the way to Missouri. That's why people take buses to Branson. Suspension groaning over the Ozarks. I understand why there's country music, because white people, like everyone else, become glum, disenchanted, lugubrious even. They become depressed. They have a condition that, were they not white, would be called the blues. Although what white people have the blues about is far beyond my comprehension. I woke up this morning and had an uncustomarily early tea time. If you can imagine the unceasing tragedy. My understanding is that every single country musician has been visited by a world of hurt, and that theirs is an unparalleled, unmitigated series of tragedies, one after the next, that there is no respite from whatsoever, that their lives are just an unceasing veil of tears, and therefore they have been compelled to give voice to their troubles in song. My understanding is that every country singer has had these things happen to them. Their woman has done left them, and their truck will not start. And as a result of these horrible, unforeseeable circumstances, they got to go to the honky-tonk all night long. Now it occurs to me that if you didn't beat on your woman, she wouldn't have done left you. And that if you wasn't at the honky-tonk all night long, you'd have time to maintain your truck properly. There, I believed I've solved an entire genre of music in two sentences.